This is similar to last year when the same type of big party meeting was held in the last week of 2021, culminating with North Korean state media highlighting Kim's speech at the meeting.
Earlier in his rule, Kim Jong-un brought back the tradition of a New Year's address, which his grandfather Kim Il-sung had used, but his father Kim Jong-il had not continued.
In recent years, Kim Jong-un has used meetings of the ruling Workers' Party of Korea as a platform for his annual look ahead.